New Yorkers, fellow Americans, I am Chris Stone, the so-called Freedom Phantom. I stand before you today a free man, and I vow to die a free man. Like you, my world was shattered 8 long months ago. I watched as my family and friends were tortured, captured, and killed. I have nothing left of my former life, except the hope for a better future. A better future for our children. The American dream. I, for one, still believe in that dream. We've read this in our school books as children. Now is the time for us to embrace those ideals and stand up against the weight of tyranny. We have a duty to ourselves to throw off our oppressors. When I look around this city, I do not see smoldering ruins. No, instead, I see a sleeping army, ready to awaken. The world is watching us now. How we respond will prove our claim. I stand before you and the world today to reaffirm the pledge our forefathers made to each other and for each of us, to protect our lives, our fortunes, and our self-worth. So I ask you now to take up arms against the evil invaders and yell in their faces that they will never take our freedom.
This is it, fellas. Governor's Island. The baddest boys in red are holed up in here, waiting for backup. We ain't alone either. I've got guys hollering at me from all around the states telling me that everyone's planning a major blow-up on the Reds all at once. We gotta show up, too. But they're dug in tight up in here, man. Oh, I'm talking heavy guns, minefields, artillery. But the real deal is here, Fort Jet. Now this is where they control the subs and those nukes they're carrying.
Aw, man, we've already been there once. We gotta sail out there again? They've got Isabella. If we move on them now, they'll just waste her. We don't want that. Heck, we control most of New York. Can't we wait till they leave? You know what I'm saying? Like, let them go home, just leave the back door open, let them slip out quietly.
Dog, you're tripping. Look, they're here for good. Did you hear what I'm saying? They're bringing Major back up. They ain't asking for a ride home. They want to smoke us for show. I'm saying, they fixing a wreck on us, kid. They gonna bust out with their big guns. Did your mama drop you on your head or something? Maybe you shouldn't shoot off your mouth until your brain is fully loaded.
All right, I get it. You know, I'm telling you, this is crazy, kid. I'm only doing this for Isabella. Chris, I'm with you. I gotta get in a few shots before the Reds bail out of here. Oh, hey, Junior. You'll need to step aside on this one. It's gonna be a man's job.
Whatever, dog. Yo, Chris, we got some C4 at the base in Yonkers. Way I see it, we got one shot at this. Don't flinch. We gotta step in the ring for a shot at the title.
Punk kids, no respect. Oh, I got brains. I can handle myself. Governor's Island looks like an impenetrable fortress, but they have a weak spot, the ventilation system.
the ice! Head for the shore as fast as you can!